Here are the items that we will need for this project. Most of them are available from hardware and stationery stores. Now we will actually be building the project, and when we're finished, we should have a working police car with flashing lights. This is one of the most important parts of the project, as any problems with the tape or conductivity will cause the lights not to work. Be extra careful around the corners, as this is where most conductivity issues arise. It is important to build up the area where the negative part of the battery will rest to maintain good contact. If you look very closely, you'll see that one leg of the LED is longer than the other one. The longer leg must be attached to the positive side of the circuit, and the shorter leg must be attached to the negative side of the circuit. Attach the negative side of the battery to the built-up area, and then fold the paper over at the line and secure it with the paper clip. Use the scissor or a pointed object and make a hole in the center of the strip where you attach the brass fastener and the paper clip.